Ladies and gentlemen, we take pride in presenting a thoughtful address by Ronald Reagan.
I am an uncomfortable feeling that prosperity isn't something Nation is determined our own destiny!